only kill what we need to survive. That way there's always a balance. It's a thin, fine line between balance and chaos. Only kill what you need to survive. This is the one rule I follow. That's what he told me.